it's getting saved. Oh dear.
Why are you recording, Crazy?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about anything. It's all spur of the moment. We realized something just a few minutes ago. Something very important. We forgot.
Now you're recording. Something bad's gonna happen.
You're a special guest.
Monster spawner link book. There's a link book.
No.
There's monster spawner link book. Look it up. So, type in book.
I prefer books on Zelda, not Link.
Second item.
Whatever.
Monster spawner link book.
All right. Yeah. That.
I don't like the picture I put up there.
What picture? You put up a picture?
What's a link book?
Okay.
Yeah, you're like, what's this picture doing here?
Apparently, you know, riding a pig.
Uh-oh.
And there's just a creeper there. He's saying, screw you, I'm out of here, I'm taking this derpy-eyed pig and leaving while you blow up with a creeper.
Uh-huh. Oh, when I stand over here, all I see is, like, a freaking football player riding a, like, Warthog, and then, like, freaking, and, like, a skeleton looking at him. Like,
you
some bionic skeleton.
Do you have a texture pack or something?
Why did you plug up our fireplace?
I did no such thing.
I plugged up your fireplace.
I swear.
With my mind.
You see?
I took over
you
crazy
see what you
and
did?
Using to plug
up
your fireplace,
my fireplace
up when you weren't paying attention.
There's still fire there. What are you talking about?
Yeah, there's fire there.
But yeah, I told you what happened. I took over Crazy's mind and using to plug the fireplace.
What? Uh-huh.
Yeah, I don't even fucking know anymore.
I was not listening to him for 1 second.
What?
You need to go kill some more sheep or something and get me more wool so I can finish the wiring in this place.
I'm on it.
So,
oh dear,
the
it
man
is dark
guy
outside.
Does everything.
Dude, there's
does
a
the,
sheep right about this
harvesting
morning.
And you're the builder. And you're the housemaker.
I don't know what I am. I'm not a woman. That's
who's the farmer?
Yeah, that's not me.
I'm like something. I'm somebody. I'm finally somebody.
Finally, someone. America. I didn't know. I thought you were nobody still. I'm sorry.
I thought I was a nobody still too.
Why don't you go to sleep? It's nighttime.
Why are you recording?
I'm not going out there when it's dark. Fuck that.
Oh, bed. Oh wait, shears. Give me some shears.
Fine. Do I have shoes? Yeah, I have shoes. There, they're right in front of
me.
Then go make yourself
it.
Some shears after this.
Alright. You can only sleep at night? What the hell just happened?
It's
the
daytime.
Sun rose, didn't it?
Daytime.
Or it's dawn.
Meanwhile, all the anime plays in the background.
Anime is
yeah,
good.
Of course it does.
User entered your channel.
It's always
crap,
anime.
There are more people
oh,
in
dear,
here.
More people.
Don Juan.
User disconnected from your
and
channel.
He's
Don
gone.
Juan disconnected.
Of course he
who's
is.
Who's Don Juan?
I don't know who Don Juan is.
Why would you ask such a thing?
I know, I think it's obvious? An alcohol as well, but I don't
I
know
found
what it
some
really
sort
of... is for oh, that's the
certain
terms crap. Of what's going on, or who that was.
Where's the iron? Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Oh, we got plenty of iron in the chest by the mace reader.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you make a mace reader?
Using parts.
Flint.
Things.
You need flint.
Lots of flint, though.
I'll have to look it up on my on the thing.
Dude, we're telling you how to make it. You just need shit tons of flint.
Shit tons of flint?
Yep.
I there was gravel back up there somewhere. I'll find it and go get flint. And they can make it later.
It's gotta be refined flint, right, Crazy?
Refined flint? How do you make refined flint?
Sure.
You need a refined flint oven.
Yeah. One of those awesome refined flint
Oops.
Ovens.
Yeah, we
that's
got a tier
button.
3 flint oven.
I just spawned it in, and then I despawned it because I'm not a cheater. I meant to have recipe mode on. How do you make recipe?
So wait, if you have you have recipe mod on or recipes on?
No, too many items. If you hit options, and then where it says cheat mode,
yeah.
You click it and goes recipe mode, and it shows you all the recipes for everything to be crafted.
I'm frolicking.
That's awesome. So how do you make one of those? How do you make one of those refined flint?
It says I need normal flint. It says I need 3 flint, a machine block, an advanced, an electronic circuit and two cobble.
Yeah, but you just said you made a refined flint furnace.
A what?
A refined flint furnace.
Coal? Aw, I need copper wire cables, refined iron. Oh, wow, I need rubber. I need rubber and copper plating and
for
copper
what?
Ingots. Oh, wow.
For what?
Rubber bar to make your copper cable.
Oh, but why do you need a copper cable is what I'm asking.
You need that refined flint iron.
You need an electric
furnace.
Chip.
Whatever.
You need an electric chip. You need copper cable to make electric chips.
Oh,
and
I just found a shrine.
And two redstone. And once you get that, you can make a get a machine block and normal flint, which are normal flints, refined iron.
So wait, what did you
machine
find?
Block and refined
oh,
iron.
Oh, one of those weird gate things.
How do you
yeah,
make
shrines.
Refined iron?
Refined iron is
refined iron,
iron.
You have to invert the iron.
You gotta recook it. Refined iron dust. Oh, we gotta recook an iron ingot. Okay. How do you refined
it,
iron
like, four
dust?
Times.
that chunk of hair. Oh,
Jesus
geez.
Christ! All I know about is
like,
the mining
huh.
aspect of this.
Let's
of,
jump across
of,
Oblivion.
Tech, yeah, I didn't get into the actual building aspect of it.
Totally Oblivion.
I never got to it.
Oh dear, chunker.
Playing.
Yeah, that.
Because I lost my super awesome world.
I am not trying.
I had like some many cool things at it because Tekkit restarted my map in the middle of the desert.
What the hell happened to all my food? I had
you
oh,
ate
no,
it?
Never mind.
What the heck happened to my wool? It won't let me pick up blocks. That's not cool.
That's okay.
You ate it?
Oh, I found a ton of sheep.
So did I. Are they in the bottom of a valley where there's grass and like tons of rocks everywhere?
That's kind of usually where they spawn, so.
Yeah, just...
They need grass. Can you turn gravel into flint? Without digging it? Nope. Is there a way to turn gravel into flint without digging it back up?
Maybe.
Crazy, I want a spider.
Amazing.
Okay, you can have a spider.
What the heck?
If
how am I not able to pick up
any
wool at all?
I know, right?
Like, for some reason, I just can't pick up wool.
Because there's a straight chunker right here.
Is that why?
I pushed this sheep into it, and the sheep just starts flying. I want to do it, too.
Huh.
I wanna fly.
Holy. Okay, magical sheep. Yeah, I'm just gonna pretend I didn't
time,
see anything. I did
right,
not.
Right, you win this time.
I did not see anything. That.
The magical
wait,
sheep
did,
god.
Did you see the sheep?
I pushed the sheep into a corner, hit him, and he like flew vertical. Then I can't pick up sheep wool for some
away.
Reason. This is bull.
We got all this wool.
The flame.
Oh no, I picked it up now.
Blaine's plane.
Oh dear, that sheep just went flying.
F-L-A-N-E, plane.
Yeah, I guess we can't pick up wool when it's near the ones that close to the chunk or whatever for some reason.
Maybe you should reload the chunk.
Maybe you should. You know, you're not even on the server. Shut up.
I know I'm not. I can't be on the server. My internet is poopy because everyone else is on the line. I mean, let me check that.
Exception going on right here.
I don't even know what the hell that means, but okay.
Everyone and my mom, are they online?
Dude, that's
tell your mom to stop torrenting.
Well, I can't. I can't tell my dad, my mom, or my sister, her husband, or anyone else that connects to the internet to get off of it.
Okay, now I'm pissed off. It owes me. What's a tree doing here? There wasn't a tree here before.
America, just get away from it and go cheer other sheep.
There's this sheep flying through the air.
You wanna fly with it?
I guess? Flying with the flying sheep.
I jumped
okay,
off the cliff
forget
and I was gonna save
flying
some, wool.
Sheep.
It worked.
Why are you recording?
Don't worry about why I'm recording. Shut up.
He's recording because he wants to record.
I want to record.
There's a button to do
record.
It.
What?
There's a button to do it. You should always record. Just have that running 24/7. You know, watch it kill your hard drive.
Yeah.
I want to record. I'm going to record videos of me
amazing.
Playing games and commentating. Then upload them online, but I can't do it because my computer's a crap.
See,
crap.
I would do that, but I don't have a YouTube.
You don't have a YouTube account, so you can't sub to me?
Nope.
Matt, you never subbed to me. Neither has Rob. He promised he would, too.
I'm supposed to sub to you?
Yeah, you're supposed to sub to me.
This is news to me.
I told you, like, 2 months ago, or 3 months ago, or last year in
and
December.
That's
you said
you'd
do it to me
that's
for,
how many months
do it
ago?
For Christmas present.
Like, 3 months ago? No.
During December.
I ain't remembering to do that shit. I'll
well,
go,
then you
oh,
forgot.
I found sheep
okay.
heaven.
I forgive you.
Oh, it is right by our spawn, too. All these sheep just waiting for me to rape them.
I know, I saw them there.
Take their wool.
Yeah.
I tried to attack them and then my game crashed.
Crazy, spawn over
maybe
on
you
me.
Maybe you could have phrased that better, but no.
Spawn over
good.
On me.
I'm already getting sheep, now shut up.
Ow.
No, my inventory was
keep
full.
Keep it gravel.
Oh, jeez, your inventory Apple. Full.
Okay, never mind. I'll take care of this. There's sheep just floating in the water. Shit tons of floating sheep.
Goddamn,
I'm floating with
sheep.
I am swimming with the sheep. Forget about swimming with dolphins. I swim with sheep. Their faces
why
all
swim
look
with...
the same.
Why swim with dolphins when you can swim with sheep?
They look like
you
women
need a mod
to
swim with dolphins in Minecraft, so why do it?
Oh, don't they have look. Dolphins and mud creatures?
Yeah.
Pumpkins. Yeah, they got
also sharks.
sharks.
Dude, there's like
whale.
There's
like,
just
a sheep.
Whale no,
now.
No, there's just a sheep swimming out into the ocean right now.
Yeah, he's the ocean. He's the ocean sheep. Didn't you know that? Didn't you get that new Minecraft update?
Dude,
the ocean
this
sheep
is infinitely generating wool. I love this sheep. I'm gonna marry this sheep, dude.
Yeah, it's gonna be like the spider. The spider.
American,
marry this
you would be that guy.
It's gonna bear my children, and then we're gonna have little mini sheep that
you're
share
have
themselves.
Like...
they're gonna shit diamonds.
I don't even fucking know.
Shit diamond block. Get that right. You're gonna shit diamond
oh, look,
block.
Look,
American,
there's
you're, just, you're just gonna have some crime against
wool,
nature, and you know, you're gonna go to hell.
You know, I was reading the Dowsing about this
once. Of course you were.
Aha, I got all the points I need. Now I
this guy looks pretty fucking scary, swimming after sheep with big ass scissors.
How much copper do I need?
Just it's like don't.
I need a lot of copper wire.
Don't move.
Yeah, I need six of them, which I need.
Now, if these by any chance slit your jugular, I'm very sorry.
Please, what?
Huh?
Nothing.
Okay, copper ingot.
There's a zombie flying, and he's on fire.
Scissors
dude, the zombies
also act as a weapon.
River bar.
Zombie's on fire.
How do I get a river
flying?
Bar? Philosopher's stone.
You philosopher's stone.
I didn't make a philosopher's stone, don't remember.
Instant flashback
you don't.
To Full Metal Alchemist.
You're supposed
I mean,
to
like,
make them.
You literally don't.
I
need philosopher's stone in this shit.
Sticky resin.
Yeah.
You would know about
what
that.
What do you get from a sawmill? How do you make a sawmill?
Since you're already looking at the fucking recipes, maybe you can click it and find out.
No, I can't. Yeah. It's not a click. It's a, it's showing, like, the, use of it.
Try clicking a different button. You know, maybe
what
the
a
left
wonderful,
mouse button.
What a wonderful
I'll type
thing
it in. Maybe that'll
tell
me. Saw.
We need more people on our Minecraft
saw
server
blade.
Right now.
Not
diamonds
really.
And
I'm
mining.
Perfectly fine
how
with having
a sawmill.
No, I mean people.
It.
I mean people that pay.
Mill, sawmill. There
oh
you
yeah,
go.
Yeah.
You
need
wood, a machine frame, redstone receptor, an iron axe, and copper ingots. Jeez.
This does not look valuable.
Oh, dear,
you're valuable.
Iron,
I
gold.
Swear I didn't say anything bad about you.
GG, Jesus Christ, how do you? This is a lot of time.
Where's my silver? What happened to all the silver? Did you use it or something?
Yeah.
I made electricity.
He made silver
I mean,
armor.
Do we not have any more left?
He's silver man.
No.
Oh no, we got some.
No, we don't have any. I'm saving snowballs, crazy. We'll use them one day. It's like hold your bone. Bone.
Your phone?
No, I didn't say anything.
No, he
about
said
my
he's
phone.
Boned.
No, I said bone.
Need more copper.
Oh,
this
I would
is,
love
this takes
to...
a long time. I need rubber. How do I get rubber? I gotta find a rubber tree, but I don't see any rubber trees.
Oh, look
near,
at these creepers. Oh my gosh, crazy. These creepers are so cute.
There's so much to do.
Dude, you are weird.
Do you have a texture
I
pack?
I think traffic
you have,
lights
like,
are
yeah,
cute. Get out of here, creep.
Cute mom model text track or something.
Traffic lights are cute.
Hey, man, I've been on the internet long enough to know where traffic lights, like, what happens. Traffic lights are amazing.
I would not like to think it's odd that I don't know what you're talking about, but I don't know what you're talking about, so I think that makes me a little more normal.
Darn. Oh, look, an Enderman. Endermen are also very, very cute. I prefer Endermen. They just have
you
that...
You prefer Andy to, Creeper?
Endermen are cute, though. Like,
American
Pie,
he was actually talking about that thing that you were talking about before, so how do you get it?
No, I was talking about the,
No, not what you were talking... God damn it, American...
Wait, what? I was wanting to share...
You were talking about that fucking Minecraft shit before, and then he said something about it, and it totally goes over your head.
I see.
Pardon, no, Sufa.
Well, what...
Who's that?
Well, what I was saying
user
was...
From your channel.
Okay, he disconnected. Well, what I was talking about was that visual novel I read.
No, dude. Fucking YouTube, you derp.
I know about the YouTube, but I was talking about...
No, that's what... No, that... Oh, my God. We weren't talking about what you were talking about, you stupid
shit.
Well,
I was
oh, my
wrapped...
God. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it.
Dude, I'm wrapped up in murdering sheep and thinking about molesting Endermen, okay? Leave me alone.
Stop molesting Andy.
You know what?
Ander, whatever her name
you
was.
Try too hard for one.
You're thinking about Mob Talker. I'm talking about visual novels, man.
You try too hard, and you gotta stop doing weird shit to inappropriate animals and shit.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna go look that up.
Stop doing
I'm
inappropriate
sorry,
things.
I'm sorry, you made me so
animals.
Curious about Minecraft visual novel, and I have to look it up now. Thanks a lot.
Not a problem.
I'm over here trying to be, like, you know, this, proper electrician or whatever. And it's not going too well at this rate.
Oh, crap. Next thing I know, I'm going to come back to our house.
This block doesn't line up. You gotta start over. Time to turn off the server. Mom. You gotta start over.
Doesn't
line up.
Oh, dear. I freaking say, I'm going to come back to our house, and there's not going to be a house there. There's just gonna be smoke in the giant ass crater.
There's gonna be smoke. There's gonna be like a bunch of pieces of the wall missing.
Visual novel thing.
Yeah. Wait, I'm not listening to you. I'm watching crazy.
Why are you watching me?
The giant bomb.
Don't worry.
I really don't. I really want to know why the fuck you're watching me.
Hey, crazy, come over to this chest.
No.
How'd I find rubber?
I don't know why.
You don't need to
know
about rubber yet.
I can't find a rubber tree.
You're not old enough to know about these things.
You're not old enough to know about the birds and the bees? Oh, I'm sorry.
What the hell are the birds supposed to do to the bees? I don't get this.
You'll learn one day, son.
I think that's inappropriate. And that might kill the bird or the bee.
I once read a Dalsy.
God damn it, American!
I really did, though, and it was amazing, actually.
Oh, dear God, it got glitched in a block.
It was awesome, crazy. You might not want to set that wire up there. It'll burn. Okay, good. There you go. Yeah, now it's
good. Yeah.
Come over to this chest. Come look at this. This is amazing.
How about you wait?
How about you come over here?
That's just like, how about you wait?
I'm going to read you a book.
Hey, can I ask? We can have story time like I did that one time.
Come sit on the couch.
Yeah, you did that story time, and all we did was make fun of you. Now shut up.
Yeah, come sit on the couch, crazy.
We were all texting each other, making fun of you, saying how like you don't know how to read.
I know how to read perfectly fine. I was just like didn't really give a fuck.
So that means you don't know how to read, right?
I know how to read perfectly
you were
fine.
Talking about the machine room.
Silicon, crystal,
and you asked me how to spell machine
in silicon.
Oh, yeah. He asked you how to spell kitchen.
I can't spell, it's not the point. I know how to read.
Come here,
and
let me read you a book.
Yeah, this isn't happening, American.
I can read perfectly fine.
Come over here, then. Come over here and look in this chest. I have a surprise.
Doesn't mean I'm illiterate.
You know what? I think we need to have darker color couches because I don't know about a white couch.
Nope, that'll hide stain.
Don't ask what I mean. We need to change the back end now.
Ever find iron better than iron? You make her find iron too?
Yeah, I'll change the freaking color of the wood later.
Look, right here. Come here.
I make her find iron.
Come here, oh, open this chest.
Fine, what am I gonna find? Oh jeez, why do you have so much snow?
HV cable. No, I can't make her find iron. Walls.
We'll need it one day.
We'll just beat Rob to death with them. I think that's gonna be end. That's gonna be the end of this freaking video. Just too much has happened.
What?
Too much.
We're gonna beat people with snowballs.
Too much has happened.
I wanna beat him with snowballs while I'm naked, wearing a raincoat.
Rubber.
And that's where it ends.
Okay. I just need rubber.
That'll work.
I need a rubber.
Oh, that'll work perfectly good. You should go ahead and, you know, stop the video before it gets weirder.